Why do I still have an amoeba sticker on me?
Good morning, beautiful people. And I'm overexposed again, great. In case you're wondering why my video quality looks really weird, I'm shooting this vlog in traffic on my iPhone 5S. Headed to Canon now to get my G7X repaired. Again. Canon won't repair my G7X. Instead, they say I can pay them $259 and get an entirely new unit. I kind of feel like the camera store that I've been to before, the general camera store in Pasadena, I kind of feel like they could probably repair my camera and do it for a lot less. I'm trying to keep this video a little bit short today because I actually have a lot of errands to run, and that currently consists of getting through this morning traffic, shooting headshots. Thank you to those lovely actors who booked me for work. You're helping me keep the lights on. Someone is always filming. The best time to shoot. It's super cloudy outside, which is like the sky has a giant softbox, so. I am 30 minutes early to my appointment, so. Go pack up because I'm not going to post any videos or vlogs for the next week and a half or so. I'm getting ready to go on another trip. I'm backpacking from the Redwoods in Northern California to Crater Lake, and weather permitting, I'll be visiting Mount Lassen. And during this trip, I'll be testing out that A7R Mark II that I just picked up, the Sony Zeiss 16-35 f4, and possibly the 70-200 f4 lens as well. Very excited to push those products. I haven't really shot anything on them. Definitely like do a full review of that and actually put this camera through real world situations. Before I leave, I need to crank out 3-4 unboxing videos. Try to get an unboxing, a big epic Sony unboxing post out, and try to get this vlog out today so that I can kind of say BRB to everyone. Thank you for wanting to subscribe. You're very kind and nice. Whole wheat bread, turkey, onions, pickles, tomatoes, avocado, mustard. And it's all like local grown. Organic, no GMOs. Yeah, my inner hipster's coming out. But no one that really does sandwiches that great anymore. Ah, so delicious. Can't wait to eat you.